Hello, Internet. I have acquired a broken master lock 410 with the core, however, I believe still works. So I want to have this be the first core I open up on this channel. Perhaps not my best idea, but it's the core I can get active without actually losing a viable practice lock or anything. So, as part of that process, I actually have to pick this open. Now, unfortunately for me, or maybe amusingly for you guys, depending upon how we really want to look at this, as I'm not terribly consistent at getting these picked open, so we will have a go and see how it goes. I've had something set. Had a pin set. I found it sounded like I had two pin set, but I just dropped them both. Never picked a 410 like this before, so that's another challenge. Feels like I've got pin number 4 and 3 set. I just lost a pin. I lost 3. I got 4 at the cost of 3. 3 and 2 set now. Possibly 1 as well. That's just 4, 5, and 6 left. Dropped one again. Dude fell. So I think I only have 1 and 3 set right now. That's 4 again. Not to sound negative, but when I get these opens, I usually have them by now. There goes 4. I think that was 3. It was dropped as well. All right. Yeah, it's just going fresh again. I have to make plan B work here. I have a plan B. I'm gonna open up a core of a 410. I'm just gonna probably need some time to get plan B set up. Alright, I know this is a bit early for what I know, for when I normally call my picking attempts, but I'm just in the loop of picking 4, 3, getting another pin, and then dropping either 4 or 3. And in the process of getting that reset, I'm dropping the pin I picked. It's not 4 and 3. So I'll come back to this, but until next time, subscribe if you want, and most importantly, have a nice day.